What's going on, my PT peeps, my Walking Dead family, my fighters? I'm One Eye Bri, also known as PT. Don't know if I'm winking or blinking, but I'm definitely thinking about the Walking Dead Origins, the Daryl Dixon episode. Spoiler warning for all things Walking Dead. Now, a lot of people who've seen the Daryl Dixon episode of the Walking Dead Origins, it's the first episode, are disappointed. They thought it was going to be new material, and it's not. It's a review, a recap of the Daryl Dixon story that we've seen on the show. It's not newly shot footage, except for the sneak peek of season 11. Hit that subscribe button for all things Walking Dead. Help support the channel any way that you can. The easiest way to do that is to subscribe, but you can donate. It's always helpful. Thanks, guys. But if you have AMC Plus, you got to see the first episode of The Walking Dead Origins. It's going to be Daryl, then I believe Maggie, Negan, and then Carol. It's only 4 episodes. It's going to be on every Thursday before The Walking Dead returns. So you get the Daryl Dixon story, then the Maggie Reese story, Negan Smith, and Carol Pelletier. But like I said, the first one is The Walking Dead Origins. Of course, it's with Daryl. So it's the people that are still on the show. You're not going to see one from Michonne or Rick or anybody like that, even though they're in the episode. Now, it's pretty cool. I'd have to say I enjoyed it, but I knew that it was going to be a review recap of the story so far. Norman Reedus does give us some insights during clips that we get to watch, but it's basically Daryl from season 1, season 2, season 3, season 4, all the way to season 10, going into season 11. And I have to say, it's really cool to see the previous moments with our cast, especially the people that aren't on the show anymore. But it's not like we're going to see Daryl and Merle before the zombie apocalypse. What were they doing at the start of it all? That's a different thing. And that's what I'm hoping Tales of the Walking Dead will be. But it's basically Daryl's story from season 1 to season 10 going into season 11. So it's the Daryl moments. Daryl going after Merle to find Merle. Daryl on the motorcycle a bunch of different times. Daryl, you know, not being friendly with Rick, and then they're being brothers. And it's pretty cool to see the story of Daryl unfold over the hour. And I have to say, in an hour, you see a lot of big clips and moments from Daryl's story over the seasons. Now, you can't talk about Daryl Dixon without Merle Dixon, right? I mean, Merle, Daryl, they're connected. It's pretty cool to think, and it's kind of crazy to think, that Norman Reedus wasn't supposed to be on the show. This isn't on the origin story. It's a fun fact that Merle Dixon was already being played by Michael Rucker, and Norman auditioned for that role, and they liked Norman so much that they made the Dixon brothers. And Daryl was supposed to be killed off in the first season. So imagine the show without Daryl Dixon, or just the first season with Daryl and then he's killed off. You see the moments with Daryl taking out zombie Merle. And I have to say, it's a good refresher and review and recap of the Daryl Dixon story. Even though it's the Walking Dead story and it's one main character of it, you get to see a bunch of different people over the seasons of The Walking Dead. And if you're going into it with that, you're gonna like it. But I've seen a lot of people on Facebook and social media to be like, I was disappointed with Origins. Well, that sucks, because this is just a clip show. It's basically all these different clips of the big moments of Daryl Dixon that's connected with Rick and Maggie and Carol and everybody, right? And Michonne. And it's pretty cool to see that. And you get to see the story put in chronological order from season 1 to season 10 with Leah, you know, intermingled there. But at the end of it, you get to see a sneak peek clip of Daryl with Dog in the subway on the train tracks, and he finds the different writings on the walls, and it's not much, but I would assume we're going to see different sneak peeks for the different characters that we're going to see in the Origins. Daryl, Maggie, Negan, and then Carol. But it's kind of cool to see any Walking Dead content. If you're like me, you love The Walking Dead and you're just happy to see different things. Now, it sucks if you're watching it and you're disappointed. I don't know what to tell you, but ultimately it's a review recap clip show with a little bit of a sneak peek of Daryl seeing the different writings on the wall. And there's a lot of people saying, like, I think that's Rick with the crown on his head. I don't think so. I think people are just trying to find Rick any way, shape, or form that they can. But ultimately, guys, the Origins is going to be a clip show for all the characters. And I wouldn't recommend buying it for this, buying AMC Plus for this. But if you do get AMC Plus, you get to watch the episodes early. So you can watch the season 11 premiere on August 22nd on AMC, or you can stream it early on AMC Plus August 15th. And I don't know how many people ask me this all the time on Instagram, and I'm sure they will to the end of time, but The Walking Dead is a week-to-week show. This isn't on Netflix where the entire season is uploaded. It's on AMC week-to-week stuff. So August 15th, streaming early. Let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below. Have you seen the Daryl Dixon episode of Origins? Did you like it? Were you disappointed? Thank you, guys. Stay safe and tell them, Daryl. Yeah, we love-